In its third incarnation, the gantry has returned to support its space as it has done in its great history. Now, as the Landing and Impact Research Facility, or Lander for short, this facility has come full circle. The Lander facility and the vast experience of its Langley staff provide a perfect combination to study the Orion multipurpose crew vehicle's options for returning to Earth. 14 months ago, we broke ground for the 20-foot deep water feature that you see behind us today. The gantry, now combined with the water basin, provides the complete capability to validate and certify that future space vehicles are designed for safe water landings. My message to you is simple. This facility and all its lives has served to highlight the creativity and expertise of Langley engineers, technicians, support staff, and our very talented contractors. I'm very proud of each and every one of you. At this time, I'd like to invite today's speakers to join me behind the ceremonial ribbon to officially open the Hydro Impact Basin and enhanced lander facility. And right after that, we're going to all jump in the pool. No, just kidding. We're going to do official countdown from three, two, one, go.
Real tests are critical, super important to the development of any new spacecraft, and this is a very unique facility here. It allows us to do two things. First of all, it allows us to repetitively drop the test article so we can do tests over and over and over. And also, with a gantry behind me, it allows us to carefully control the conditions at which we drop the spacecraft. Things like its vertical velocity, its horizontal velocity, and the angle at which it hits the water are all very important parameters, and we have to vary each of these parameters to explore the corners of the envelope, the operational envelope, right, of the Orion spacecraft.
Now, do you see an eventual water landing test in the ocean at some point in the future?
We don't have that in our plan. Okay. We can accomplish everything we need to do right here at this facility.